my son. I want you to read these words. Okay, my son, read. Amma. Anna. Mima. No, 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 that's wrong. Why, mama? You should say Amma. Anna. Mima. Let's study together the rules of Noon Mushaddad and Mim Mushaddad. What are these rules, Mama? Okay, watch this video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Shayma Baht. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn the rules of Mim Mushaddad and Noon Mushaddad. Today we will study together these rules, Ahkam al-Noon wal-Mim al-Mushaddadatayn. The first, what is the meaning of Noon Mushaddad or Mim Mushaddad? Its Mim or Noon letter has a Shadda sign on it. How you can pronounce it? If a Mim or Noon is Mushaddad, that's it has a Shadda sign on it. The reader must do Ghunna or nasal sound of two beats. The types of Mushaddad letter. There are two types, in a word and in two words. In a word, like Anas bin Nasiyah fa ummuhu wa amma. In two words, like وَمَا لَهُمْ مِنْ نَاصِرِينَ وَلَكُمْ مَا كَسَبَتُمْ. If the reader stops on a word ending with Noon or Mim Mushaddad, the Ghunna for the Mim or Noon Mushaddad still have to be applied. Don't say anna, but say an. Okay, don't make nasal sound. Thank you very much, teacher Shayma. That's very nice video. Jazakallahu khairan. Jazana wa iyakum. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.